west, chase the sunset, into wine on my breath, and you got your hand on my hand, lips to my ear, whisper switch to fifth gear, I'll blow a la cosa nostra in a testarossa, pull me closer, baby, don't let go, get away from where we came from, where we'll end up, I don't know, we got the whole world ahead and the whole world behind, you're the whole world and the world is mine.
I want him found.
He's dead. No one could survive that.
You're an imbecile. Of course it's not dead. It's Alex Ryder.
I'll join Scorpia.
Thank you. We're gonna train you, Alex. Make you the best. Starting right now. I want you to meet your tutor.
Hello, Alex.
Oh, you find me between the jungle and the deep blue sea. And I'm going under.
Oh. Code name the Widow, Scorpia operative. Name unknown, multiple aliases, believed active, Venice, Berlin, possibly born Malta. Approximate age, 32 years, but this file is like 15 years old, so she'd be 47 now if she weren't dead.
Nah, I'm not buying that.
Find Scorpia. Find out who you really are.
Alex! Alex!
A few moments later.
You want...
Hit her.
What?
Hit her. Just like you did.
No way. This might be your idea of a good time, but it's not mine. My little
pony, my little pony. I'm so...
Alex.
This is Alex. A team can't have any weak links.
I thought we were supposed to work together.
Yeah, but fear and panic aren't the only emotions.
What about hope or love, friendship?
It's wrong with you.
Because that's what friends do.
Look, are you going to shoot me or talk me to death?
Watch your back.
Always.
You can't help me. Go. Go.
Close your eyes.
Get up! Don't touch
go check on her. I'll be right back.
Come with me.
Now you have a pistol that goes through metal detectors.
What's all this?
Tom has kindly volunteered to cook us all dinner.
Celebration dinner.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
We can just order something.
Come on, you survive, Scorpio. You can survive this.
Oh, rude. Both of you, very rude.
Yeah, don't even try. Can't fuck with my vibe. Double cupping in the ride. Motherfucker, don't play with me. Motherfucker, don't play with me.
So meet me on the bridge, we'll hand over our hostages.
What's that?
Pain relief, anti-inflammatories. Inhalation gets it into your bloodstream quicker.
What are you doing?
Breathe in. Pain relief.
I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Actually, there might be another way. The Valletta Museum's holding a private viewing this evening. Very exclusive. Judy Rothman's on the guest list.
Private viewing at a museum? All right, you know, that's tricky, I grant you, but, like, give me a minute. I got this. It's all about the catering. Right? You know, like canapes, glasses of wine. So there's gonna be waiters. And waiters are invisible. So we get Alex a costume. Meanwhile, I'm down the road with a bunch of fireworks, you know, like a whole string of firecrackers. And when you're in position, you give me the signal and I set them all off. While everyone's turning around going, oh, what the hell is going on? Alex is just in. You know, like handing out hors d'oeuvres, canapes, completely invisible. It's foolproof, huh?
I am the best of all supporting actors. The lead role can go just right upon my shoulders. I can be the backstory, chock full of backbone and literary prowess.
Maybe next time.
There might not be a next time. Word is Mrs. Rothman wants to see you. For some sort of special operation.
What operation?
Invisible.
Wow.
I understand, of course I do. Children are special. Grandchildren, perhaps even more so. And that's why, when the time comes, it's better for all of us that it's me with my finger on the switch.
It's time.
Trained with my father?
Concentrate on what you're doing, faster.
Did he ever tell you you're no fun?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Come on.
Why? I'm not gonna get it. You're like a machine.
Well, you have to try.
What if I don't want to try?
Then you're going to be very, very thirsty.
Ah! Ah!
Richard was saying when she closes her eyes, she sees threat assessments. That used to be me.
What do you see now?
Dead friends.
Don't touch it!
And I'm fed up with little deaths. Pretend I'm free of consequences.
Come on.
Why? I'm not gonna get it. You're like a machine.
I'm a machine.
Four of the bodies.
I'm sorry. If this isn't personal for you, why do you do it?
Because it's my job.
Yes. Would you like to finish your drink?
No, thank you.
I'm sorry, Ian. I really am.
So am I.
And this is Matteo.
What's Matteo's thing?
Matteo's the guy with the blanket.
Hello, darkness.
Stop answering, Tommy. Stop answering.
Yeah, Kyra, we've got to go.
No, he could be drowning down there. To talk
with you. I'm gonna kill him.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
You killed my dad.
And the vision.
Say something!
I'm so sorry.
Still remains within the sound of silence.
No, I can't. It hurts.
She's told him about the bridge, about his father.
Anyone can tell a story.
And what if there's evidence?
All agencies, all departments, highest priority. We need to find Alex Ryder.
It's quite mad, Julia.
Remember your place.
I know my place.
You're not an agent in place. You're a trap waiting to be sprung. We're not walking into any more traps.
I can help you. Go.
The ship.
It's a bluff. We'd know about it.
The situation.
They can't escalate the situation because they're bluffing.
Why should I?
I'll brief Downing Street. I want options. Stand down your investigation. Who's this? Oh, how convenient, but you see, I have a problem with that. A trap waiting to be sprung. I think it's best all round if we put our differences of opinion behind us. All's well that ends well. What's this?
That's your resignation letter.
Don't be absurd.
You're just one person who nearly killed 100,000 people. Imagine what that would do to the government, were it to leak.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Bada bing, bada boom, Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room.
I got you something.
You did?
Yes, just, I saw it and it's not a big deal.
Lockpick?
Yes, you run out of paper clips. Go. You told me to do research. Did you sit down?
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, look,
no,
I never
stop saying sorry. Just stop helping people that
well,
don't
meant
deserve
to
you.
Just stand around
well,
and in a
shut up, well, spy boy.
Activate the transmitter.
It, yeah.